great. I love our new space, all the different ways that we have to help our customers. You know, they always come in asking about the cafe, and we can explain that this is cafe inspired, kind of explain the space to them, and it's fun to see their reactions to that.
So what's so exciting about opening a new branch in the market after over 3 years of no growth was just seeing our ambassadors, my market managers, the energy, the camaraderie, the teamwork to make this happen and pull it off.
I love our new branch. I've been in new builds before, but I do love our new space, especially since you can sit anywhere and pretty much see the branch.
What I love the most about the new branch is that we actually don't have a drive-thru, so it allows us to have more in-depth conversations with our customers without feeling like we're being rushed.
One of the things that was exciting, our very first customer was a lady that was 100 years old coming in on her birthday with her daughter, who was 80, which was amazing. And to just have people so excited about the change that we're doing and just the reimagined banking that we're creating.
I was shocked at how many people we had. It was a packed house and it was crazy, but it was a lot of fun to see people coming in.
The line was to the door, so that was crazy. But it was really exciting to get to meet people, and then the Northeast Texas managers came and we had a lot of help, which was much needed that day.
So from a staffing perspective, we were prepared to have an influx of traffic, but I would be remiss if I didn't say that we couldn't have done it without my peers. So we had an amazing turnout of market managers helping out and sharing the excitement and just building up the conversations with the customers and non-customers alike, because we did have many people come in that were not Capital One customers that had the opportunity to experience our new space.
So it was really cool to get to come and help support the grand opening. We had a ton of people that showed up. We were able to work the retail community to come and invite them into the branch to see what exciting things that we offer to our customers and how we are banking reimagined, and get to show the cafe branch brought together what that really feels like in an everyday situation.
The mayor of Plano showed up. Could not believe that we had over 250 people lined up ready to come into a brand new location to see what the excitement was about, which was driven by our ambassadors.
He walked in right in the middle of the time where we had a massive crowd. So it was exciting to see his reaction on the impact that we're making in the community.
When you talk about swag and the things that we gave away, the customers loved it. They wanted some of everything from chip clips to boom boxes to Bluetooth speakers to oven mitts. We gave away a little bit of everything, the excitement and the level. What was really cool is we provided lunch on that day, and within the first 30 minutes, we went through almost 200 lunches. So it's just amazing to see the energy and the excitement that we bring in, to have people who said that they love what we're doing, they understand what we're doing, but more importantly, they have ambassadors delivering on our commitment and our promise to the community to disrupt and change banking for good.